My name is Ryo Hazuki. My father was killed by the warlord Lan Di. During my quest for vengeance, I've traveled far and wide and consorted with numerous unsavory characters. But enough about me. Let's talk about you, Nozomi.
Brian? Who's Nozomi?
Shenmue on Dreamcast, rated T for teen.
Shut up!
A massive project, with scale the world has never seen, has finally been unveiled. It's not an RPG. It's not a movie. A world that transcends games.
Lan Di will try to make use of both mirrors.
What will he try?
That even I don't know.
Considering the legend associated with this mirror, undoubtedly there's a connection.
I'm begging you, please think it over.
My mind is made up. I must go. I will have my revenge.
Let me invite you to hell.
Hey, boy!
Perhaps find that mirror, and then we'll talk.
There must be some information here.
This area has been getting rather dangerous recently.
Would you like something to eat?
I'll give it a try.
First, I'll teach you the steps. Step forward, step again. Then kick. Okay.
Please, just for a while, stay with me. I wish time would just stand still.
dare touch her.
Instantaneous judgments will affect your fate.
So you know about Landy. Just who the hell is he?
Every experience will differ from another.
I'll only tell you if you prove stronger than me.
Vast area. Enormous number of characters.
If Landy gets that mirror, no one can stop him.
Is this a game?
Father! Keep friends. Those you love. No!
An emergence of a true, fully interactive game. Step into another reality. Shenmue.
今のあなたのように仇を追って、そして邪道に落ちた。あなたは邪道に落ちてはいけない。